Hello, everyone. This is your Action News reporter with all the news that is news across the nation on the scene at the supermarket. There seems to have been some disturbance here. Pardon me, sir. Did you see what happened?
Yeah, I did. I was standing over here by the tomatoes, and here he come, running through the pole beans, through the fruits and vegetables, naked as a jaybird. And I hollered over to Ethel. I said, "Don't look, Ethel!" And it's too late. She'd already been incensed.
Here he comes.
Boogity, boogity.
There he goes.
Boogity, boogity.
And he ain't wearing no clothes.
Oh, yes, they call him the street.
Boogity, boogity.
Fastest thing on 2 feet.
Boogity, boogity.
He's just as proud as he can be. His anatomy, he gonna give us a peek. Oh, yes, they call him the street.
Boogity, boogity.
He likes to show off his physique.
Boogity, boogity.
If there's an audience to be found, you'll be streaking it round, inviting public critique.
This is your Action News reporter once again, and we're here at the gas station. Pardon me, sir, did you see what happened?
Yeah, Dave. I was just in here getting my tires checked, and he just appeared out of the traffic. Just come streaking around the grease right there. Didn't have nothing on but a smile. I looked in there, and Ethel was getting her cold drink. I hollered, "Don't look, Ethel!" It's too late. She'd already been mooned. Flashed her right there in front of the shop and saw
her. He ain't rude.
Boogity, boogity.
He ain't loose.
Boogity, boogity.
He's just in the mood to ride in the new.
Oh, yes, they call him the street.
Boogity, boogity.
He likes to turn the other cheek.
Boogity, boogity.
He's always making the news. Wearing just his tennis shoes. Guess you could call him unique.
Once again, your Action News reporter in the booth at the gym covering the disturbance at the basketball playoff. Pardon me, sir. Did you see what happened?
Yeah, thief. Hey, Tom, I was just going down there to get Ethel a snow cone. Here he come, right out of the cheap seats, dribbling. Right down the middle of the court. Didn't have on nothing but his PS. Made a hook shot and got out through the concession stand. I hollered up at Ethel. I said, "Don't look, Ethel!" And it's too late. She'd already got a free shot. Grandstand. Right there in front of the home page.
Well, yes, they call him the street.
Here it comes again. Who's that with it? Echo.
Is that you, Echo?
He's just as proud as he can be.
What do you think you're doing?
His anatomy, he gonna give us a
You get your code on.
Well, yes, they call him.